People often ask what kind of soils I have. I always say sandy and well-drained. Here's your example. Yesterday morning we woke up to 3 inches of rain. It came hard and heavy overnight. This is the lowest spot in the hay field. And here's all I'm leaving for tracks. This is the wet spot of the field.